Hey, cue that shit at the verse next time, all right? I try harder. My baby raised a hater daddy. Her mammy playing, wishing that she had me. She see me on the street, still on my feet. Better yet, this bitch wishing crackers had me. See, everybody wants to hustle, but don't nobody wants to suffer. Nobody wants to die, cause they all busters and suckers. They ain't never gonna have nothing, cause they be fucking. Gotta sacrifice the time for every dime. They be wantin' and believe me. Being a thug, it ain't that easy. Once I was a fool, but see, they had to free me. I'm a recover man, but still, they ain't respecting me. Trying to get the best of me, constantly stressing me.
Hold on,
hold on.
You must be strong.
For the small change, it had off the chain. And it's all for sheen. She ain't even cost a thing. Even though I'm thugged out, she loved how I did wrong for so long, but still got by. See, thug money got blood on it, plus a little residue. Boy, I'm telling you, I put my blood on it. I lost a homie in the struggle ride, and just the other night, so try to take my dog's life. I tip the homicide. They outside and they gon' let them ride. Don't wanna talk and they gon' let them slide. They want war instead. They want more for this. Rather die, open fire, or do life for this. Take a life instead. Kill his wife in bed. 10 times to the head with the shooter's head.
Just hold on. You must be strong.
Time for crying, help my mama. Anytime and any weather, whatever's clever. And hardly ever, never had to step and get my shit together. I left my homies in the pen, the reason being. See, every man got his own sin. But I'ma always remember y'all, cause after all, y'all still my dog. And when you jump, we can still ball. My nigga Ronnie, Lil Willie, and Fat Fred. Big Black, my dog Sparky, and Lil Ed. It be times like this, I sit around like this, crying about this, thinking why my clique gotta go and die like this. No ducking, no fear, nothing, hearing nothing, staring rich but bugging. Call the thugging, but don't be thugging for nothing. Own something, do for your kids and your mama, say the drama.
Hold on, you must.
Why you still thinking you a thug? You might as well go ahead and suffer. Cause that's what we doing. That's what it's about. But you forgot, nigga.
What will you do? Which life will you?